I feel like I know the general route. I did a full run of this, casually did a full run of 78 exits, so. But it was a couple weeks ago, so I don't know what I'm moving around. Shout out to the lag, by the way. I thought I had issues. Also shout out to the lack of a HUD, that is... I guess it's alright. Yo, Sorcerer, hey! Yeah, I'm playing this. Wait, is this where we want to go? I think it should be... Yeah, this is where we want to go. Ah, okay. I did do a casual run of Warpless. The final boss is pretty hard. But I do think this is a fun hack, and I am interested in, like, getting a good time on it. Like, I don't know, for a joke hack, it's honestly really fun. From intended as an actual joke. Okay, let's get that. Lost first try. Nice. So, I actually did a I did do, like, a casual just, like, run, like, a segment and run, like, on... off stream, and I think it took me like an hour 20 or an hour 25 or so to beat it, so I'm gonna do better than that. But it was unrecorded, so like, it's like I don't want to submit anything, but I should be able to do better than that. But yeah, this is a cool hack though. I'm glad you showed me it. I think I may have knew of its existence, but I don't know. I didn't think it was actually a good hack or anything. I was surprised when you told me it had pretty good level one. It was honestly a lot more fun than I thought it would be. Yeah, the boss didn't. It just takes so many hits. Like, I think it took like 32 hits or something. I hate these slopes. It's so easy to get jumps eaten. Also, I don't know if I like that there's no inventory box. It does make it hard, a lot harder. For some places. Okay. For this, I'm gonna be pretty. But yeah, I'm wondering, there are a few places with K. I don't know if you there are a few places. Hey, it, like, I'm thinking that it might be worth it to go into the top secret area. So I'll probably be trying to get that exit, at least for this run. I remember there are a lot of places you could fly over, and I don't know if you encountered it, but in VD1, like, there's a possibility of the raft not spawning, so it's like it's more consistent if you get it, because it didn't spawn a few times for me. Okay, good. Whoa, that new music. I forgot what the secret exit is. Yeah, just happened to me. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if it's because I didn't, like, let the rafts, like, get off the screen or something like that. Just do this. I don't know if this is actually worth it, like, as far as time is concerned, but... Why did that happen? It's like, sometimes, like, if I press the D-pad, like, not too hard, it doesn't register the input. I had to get a new controller recently, so. And it's not really a good controller, it's like a third-party controller. So, has some issues. So, I think one okay. And also the down plus right movement is hard today. There's also a lot of other Mario hacks I want to try. I don't think there are a very Super Mario World, but that's also a pretty cool hack. I've been playing a lot of SMW hacks off stream lately. Oh, right, I remember how this goes. Like, you need to bring a Yoshi or something to despawn it. Or it's a Yoshi or something. Yeah, Goomba. I need to be careful here. Okay. What? Oh, really? Oh! I don't know why I didn't think that. Yeah, that's a thing you could do. I guess I feel like the Goomba is what they intend you to do, but yeah, that's a thing that you could also do. I guess there's no point to keeping Yoshi, really, because... Like, you lose Yoshi after... Like, you don't retain Yoshi between levels. Same thing when I'm catching one, I'm gonna be losing my cape all the time. No! Okay. That could have went worse. Come on. This level is not built for you to go fast. Wow, that this is really cool. Oh right, this is pretty cool. So I'd imagine there are a few levels you can fly over, but definitely not all of them. Whoa! Now I can! Okay, yeah. Okay. Can I make Silent more? Yeah, I saw your PB, that's pretty cool. I remember playing it, and I remember thinking that it was pretty fun, but it was kind of a little generic, it seemed like, so. Not as nervous in running the heck as some others. It's definitely not the hardest pack. One hack I did start playing again was Eternal Nightfall. I did a knockoff on that, and I did PB, and I'm considering speeding that game to speedrun.com. That's a wither scaling hack. What? It's a pretty short hack, like it's a 7-minute run. But it has some pretty cool movement, like in some cool strats. Yeah, I still need to do a run of variety of chants. Whoa! Oh! Okay. Like, that seems like a kind of long hack. I still haven't even beaten that casually yet. But if I played of it, it's a pretty cool hack. I did a run with Luigi and the Island of Mystery, but I pretty much lost the mod of that, so I didn't have any more. And like, there are kind of a lot of Oddishmores in that hack, so I'm not as interested in doing more into that. Kinda turned me off of hacks. Oddishmores. This could be bad. Okay. Kind of surprised I managed to keep getting this long. Remnants had a record. Nice. Yeah, like, If I come and cape dust, I have a bit of time. In 78 exit, you'd still have to get toxic fairy anyway, but you would also have a green switch, and there are some green switch blocks in this hack. Well, fine, I'll just take this. Well, okay, I'm better. So, how do I want to even... this work? Okay. I think the... okay... let's just... like this... what? No! Oh no. Okay! Good. Also different because no... yeah, that's true, yeah. I think the probably the best way is just to kind of complete one world and complete the next. It's like just do full clear of the individual worlds. How did I not get there? If I can complete this whole run with keeping the character through, I would be pretty pleased with this run. I was kind of disappointed myself if there wasn't a special world, but for an F-Full set, this is already really, intricate. Actually, even if you're small, you have a small window to jump out of the green lava. I actually thought that was like the gimmick of it. Yeah. And I thought that was kind of cool. Like, it's pretty challenging, but that's kind of a cool gimmick, I think. Maybe they intended you to be big, though. I don't... but some of those gaps definitely did look too far to make without... like, without going inside the lava, so... so I feel like they probably intended... like, you'd have to go in there some way. Okay. Direct. Wrecked this. That is so rude of them. Wait, I should realize something. I'm gonna need to, get a fire flower in a little bit, because there's a... Because in Butterbridge 1, I think you need the fire to kill the... to kill the boss bass. One thing I remember with this, having a lot of trouble figuring out what to do there. Like, I don't... oh, thanks for letting me know. Yeah, I might still get a fire flower just because. Or no, I don't know. Well, I don't know why I didn't think of it, but... I guess the fireball is the fast, the easier way to do it, but... if I could kill with the bomb, that would be faster, just because I wouldn't have to give up my cape. I feel like this hack actually is a little flower heavy if you have cape. Like, you definitely can't do this for all of us, but there are a lot of ultras that can do this. Also, shout out to all the 3 of them you could ever want. Alright. Alright! Who's this? Alright, I need to go in here. Why did I do that? Well, okay, this run could not have went perfectly. Let's just... Oh. Shouldn't have listened. So, how about this? If I don't make this one, just somewhere. Okay, I got this. Okay, this is hard when you don't have a cape. I feel like an okay category in this game could be fine. Because this is actually fairly challenging if you don't have a cape. How do I want to do this? Wait, 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 this one. Guess not. I don't like the hitbox in this. It just doesn't even have hitbox. Is that even jump? That's like... Okay. Okay, should be good this time. Okay, then get it. Are you serious? That is just... Okay, let's do it this time. Well, okay, that worked out well. Of course, you can just kill that. Okay. Okay. Should get some. You know what? I've been struggling with the strat a lot lately, so I'm just gonna do it as intended. Oh, that could have been a better spot. Yeah. I mean, you can't expect the first, like, speed run of this to be perfect, I guess. So. Like, a sub-hour or something would be nice. I don't know how likely that is, but it would be nice. Actually, being able to kill the boss mass here will be cool. But of course it respawns, so... Yeah! I just need to make sure to keep this... Yeah, it just keeps respawning. Okay. I think I need to collect a coin. Put it on. Give me that in. I'm actually nervous. More because I think that coin's gonna respawn. Okay, it's looking good, it's looking good, it's looking good. Okay.
Oh, hey, auto scroller.
I guess that there was really no point in doing that. Like, I get Infinity Labs anyway, and the score I need was better on my HUD if I did care about it. That's kind of nice, but I mean, like, none of the information on the HUD is really relevant, I think. Because they have an Infinity Labs patch, and like, I guess, typically people don't care about their score. I mean, like, the dragon points could be relevant if you were like doing a little dragon for this or whatever. Really? Okay, I'll probably be at finish looking at sub-30. Okay. Yeah. Good luck and good luck if you do another run. Okay, that's 28. That's gonna be sub. Power pace. Scrollers here. This can probably sub hour, like this thing. Uh, this. I'm wondering if it... Well... I mean... I guess, like, that round is faster because, you know, you can just use the bomb on to kill the boss pass, but if you couldn't, I wonder if the other round would be faster. So... Honestly, really, I'm having for some hour. I have a decent shot at it, like... Must have been too long. But there are some hard levels, so don't play well. Not. Oh, I really need to beat this. It's okay, this is slow. I should have maybe. That shouldn't have gotten the key, I guess. That would have still been slow. And I have this. I don't like hacking that one. Whoa, this is a place to get a cape, actually. Okay. Crap, where you go here to exit. Oh, you need Yoshi. Yeah. Wait, I shouldn't have done that. That could be an I think there's an infinity time, so that shouldn't matter. Like, I don't think there's time with you. I think there's just time with you that doesn't count now or something. Okay, this level is pretty cool to me. Like, this is kind of where it gets to the point where it could be hard to tell if this is a 105 edit. Okay. That sucked. That's maybe there'll be another chance for gameplay. Like, I didn't press left hard enough, so just ran into the. Seems to be some 35. This is pretty long level though. Maybe I should have gotten that, but it would have been kind of hard to get it. It would have been faster to get it, but... Wow, this is a good one. Yeah, look at this. Whoa, barely below sub-6 minutes, but... I feel like it probably shouldn't take me 25 minutes to speed. It, well, I mean, it definitely could, but if I don't die any, I don't think it should. But not dying any is could be kind of hard. What? I didn't expect that to hurt me. This slow little thing, you don't expect to hurt you. What? I have that. It's shown that I have the green switch, even though I didn't press it. Wait, what? This pipe. Wait, where are you talking about? This one? What? I didn't mean to hit that. Wait, no. What? We're talking about the other one. I didn't mean to do this, but like, I want to spend the extra time to do this. Just heck off, game. Okay, so like, that was like not as bad way this time, but like, I thought I was referring to the other one. I thought the other man I could go through it. Like, I thought it being like there, like that meant I could go through it. I didn't think it would mean that. I wasn't thinking that would mean that it actually would, like, do that. Like, I didn't think it was actually gonna make me switch the controller if I switched to the Ouija. Which I don't know why I thought that, but still. I'm glad I don't have that. Like, I got a new AV cord, so, or a new AC adapter, so. I'm just glad I didn't have that one that like, I used to have one that was that caused the Super Nintendo to get unplugged really easily. I'm glad I don't have that, at least. If I would have had that, I most certainly would have unplugged the console there. I think I'm just gonna get a cape from this level. Wait, no. Is this level to go to? No, I don't think this level to go to. That's pretty far on level also. It's probably some kind of exciting time in the long run. Oh, this is like... Okay, at least I got the midpoint. I think this is still sub-hour pace. Remembering what my times were at my previous run. Oh, this is hard though. I mean, it's not too bad if you're actually patient, but... Okay, whoa! That's pretty scary there. Oh, whoa. Just kind of powerful over here. Okay, there. Probably finishing when he gets up 45. So... Whoa. Okay, I'm glad that didn't kill me. Oh, wonderful. Probably not gonna do another run of that after this run's finished. Probably gonna do something else. So I'm very nervous of flying. Of like going past the end of the level and just less mistake we will. That lasted a little safely. Should have hour unless I mess up the final fight a lot, which could happen. I guess that's not the only tough part. Oh, right. Oh yeah, this is hard. What could I have done there, honestly? Like, literally a closet section.
What? Just get out of the way.
What? That is just... ugh.
What even is that?
Please go that way, okay, good. I'm going to get that. Maybe I won't devour it. Like, this keeps being annoying. Like, this is a pretty hard level. I don't know, I can still do it, probably. Just, what even? I mean, it's kind of genuine, like, it's genuine challenge, but, like, it's just really hard. My concept with my controller is that's not really the best suited for that. Fine. Just fine. Okay. I suppose I can be under here forever, can I? Oh, I can spawn that. Cool. Be cool if I can execute that. There's no way. I can do this though, like... Let's be this time, seriously. That's okay. I think it's in the way. Okay. Please. This level is the worst. Yeah, there's sometimes just nothing you can do. What if I smart scroll the screen, actually? Would that, like, make the timing better? Okay, I could see that actually helping. I'll just scroll the screen a little bit. Whoa, yeah, that's actually... I'm just gonna need boost here. Okay.
Literally, Kaizo shit.
I mean, that's easier, like, with all the extra stuff you get, it's easier than something in Primus Kaizo hacks, but it's similar stuff you do in that. And you're also, like, I'm thinking of that Orange Super Dream World, but it's really not that hard, I guess, but so. Please let that be. Okay. I can still probably set that. If I actually had a good Super Famicom controller, that'd be so much of a better section. What? Jump when I tell you to. That's fine. Give it a click. This probably should be set up. I'm gonna need a first try on a boss instead of hour, probably. Or maybe not first try, but it'll need to be done the first few tries. Oh yeah, this level. Got where you go. I'm gonna just press that one. It's okay. Yeah, I think it's that one. Oh. Wait, was that right? Okay, it was. Okay, that's not too bad of a series. Boswell beat. It's about 55 minutes or so. Like, sometimes I like slowing down just so I can let the fireball get a little bit farther. Okay, this is silly to say I'm gonna go for this. Unless that RNG's bad. Okay. Hey, I actually got the quick restful quick kill. Never thought I could do that. So just get this boss within a few tries and sub out. Like this boss isn't. I just need to relearn the pattern. What I remember, there's not even a mid on the floor. Or if there is, it doesn't work. But you know, a first try would be pretty cool, honestly. Well, I mean, there's a midpoint. Wait, maybe there is a midpoint. I guess I'll see if, like, the midpoint works. But I thought there were. Okay.
Yeah, then he's worth that. Need to be ready for the fireballs. I kind of real. Whoa, almost out there, though. Really, the bullet bills are worth it. We can just simply that small ones. Please, that's less. No, it's not close. Okay, 5729. Who got glad I got that first try? Huh. Phew. But yeah, that's I'm glad I got a sub hour in, like. Yeah, that boss wasn't too bad when I, like, learned what to do. Fedora Friday.